What's up, everybody? Dr. Brown from Brown Plastic Surgery. Welcome back. Today's topic is going to be a reaction to an absurd video on TikTok. I get tagged all the time in these videos for breast lift and various things. So if you don't follow me, it's at The Real TikTok Doc. But let's look at this video really quick and then I'll do a react to it on how to lift your breast naturally. All right. All right, here we go. Oh, come on. Up dog, not gonna happen. Now we're doing push-ups. All right, so let's talk about this. I get tagged in these videos all the time and it is ridiculous. These people try to tell you that you can do certain things to lift your breasts or to make them larger and you really can't. All they're doing in this video is they're doing exercises like knee push-ups, up dog, to build the muscles in the chest. Well, let me just tell you, the pectoralis muscle in the chest is not gonna make your breasts larger. That's not how you enhance the breasts. And they won't lift the breasts either, because usually if you need a lift, it's because you have too much extra skin and the breasts are hanging or saggy or ptotic is the medical term. So when you see things like this, you need to look the other way. There is no way that you will ever lift your breasts by doing knee push-ups and up dog or yoga. You'll build some muscle, but the people who are coming to see me who want some type of meaningful enlargement of their breasts, you need a procedure to do that. So when you see these things, don't believe the hype. See you next time for another react. Brown Plastic Surgery, out.